Hi, greetings everyone. In this video, we will see how to find out the over allocation of the resources. Workloads have to be just right so you keep your team members busy without burning them out. Project's resource usage view makes it easy to scan the assignments for the over allocation. Other views, filters, and fields can also help you find the over allocation that you need to resolve. To see the resource usage view, go to the View tab and click on Resource Usage View. In this case, I am going to go to the Task tab and click on Scroll to the Task so I can see the assignments over in the grid. Well, finding over allocation is really easy because you can see an over allocated resource. The resource name is red and bold, and the other values in the table are also red and bold. Then, if you want to see the time periods that are over allocated, just look in the grid and look for the red text. So you can see a few weeks here are over allocated and then few more. Because the resource usage view shows assignments, you don't necessarily see a lot of resources at the same time. But there's a shortcut to find out all the over allocated resources. Go to the View tab here and in the filter drop down menu, choose over allocated resources. And now all of a sudden you can see that there are three resources that are over allocated in this project. Just click the little triangle here and then all the assignment appears. If you want to go back to the full list, you can also click on the down arrow in the filters box and choose no filters. And then you have the complete list again. Initially, the view has a row for the work hours that are assigned, and you can see that the total for all the assignments might be over allocated. But each individual assignment is not necessarily over allocated. It's just that they occur at the same time. One of the things that you can do is you can actually look at the over allocated hours. So to do that, go to the Format tab and then turn on the checkbox for over allocation. And now you see in the grid there is a second row for each assignment for the over allocation hours. So in this case, 64 hours are assigned. 40 of them are regular weeks. 24 hours represents the over allocation. If you want to look at the resources remaining availability, maybe to see who you can reassign the work to, turn on the checkbox for the remaining availability. And now a third appears, and here you can see that the project manager actually has some time available in the April and in the month of May. Another way to look at the over allocation is with the resource graph. To see that, go to the View tab and turn on the details checkbox. Then click the down arrow and choose the resource graph. So here we are. I'm going to select the project manager here, and you can see that there are blue bars that shows the regular work schedule and over allocations appear as red bars. It's also easy to spot availability because there are no bars. So, no assignments take place during that period. You can change the fields that appear in the resource graph. Just click the pane to make sure it's active and then go to the Format tab. In the graph drop-down list, choose the field that you want to see, for example, remaining availability. And now you can see this time period when the project manager is available. So for example, some of those tasks that are over allocated can wait. You can move them to when the project manager has time. Project has several views that help you see the resource assignment and over allocations. You can use a view like then, you can use a view like resource usage and the over allocated resources filter to find over allocations. Then you can display the other views like the resource graph to analyze the situation. I hope the concept is clear to you. Thank you.